Right, America. Here it is. MX5 Cup. Grand Park Raceway. Watch out for that Red Bull car. Doo-doo start for me.
Car on your left.
Oh, shit.
There's an incident ahead.
First race. First turn. I fudged it up. Oh, man. We're sitting at the back of the pack again. See if we can't fight our way up to the front again. Got to fight our way all the way back, at least to fifth place.
There's an incident ahead.
Oh.
You've got a slow car on the right. Go left. Go left. Car on your right. Stay left. All clear, all clear.
Oh, he had that inside on me. Then we cut track. What happened to him? He just like nope.
The guy behind has gone off.
He noped right on out of there. Yeah. Turn messed me up.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
Ooh, that was close. Close, Bubba. Very close. Come on.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Come on.
The car in P1 just hit the fastest lap, 15.808. Go left. Lap of the session.
Get some graft, baby. Close one. Too close for comfort.
The leader just did a 16.155.
Damn, I can't get in front of him. About lost control back there, too. I'm trying to squeeze through there.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Squeeze through that one. 10 laps to go.
We have 10 to go this time by. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 7.8. Point 4, Dickens. You've got a slow car on the right? One, just hit the fastest lap. 15.805.
Oh man, it's catching, come on.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
That dude behind me's gaining on me though. Come on. Come on. Come on, let's catch old Bumblebee up here. Yeah. Seven laps to go. Come on, boss. I got to catch up to him.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 4 seconds.
Damn, I just cannot catch him. Every time I get close to him, I just end up...
The car behind is pitting. The leader just did a 16.4.
Damn, he's a hauling it. Yeah, bud. Four more laps. Is that right?
That was your fastest.
Come on, bud.
It's going well. Keep at it. You're back in fifth.
Yeah, I'm back in fifth, but I didn't gain nothing out of it.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 7 seconds. The car in front has gone off.
Yeah! Yeah! He couldn't hold it together. Couldn't hold it together. All right, let's go, let's go. Go! Let's go, let's go!
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is...
Hey, what's up, bud? Ferrari race went okay. I did crash. First turn. But we did manage to make back a few places. We got brought back all the way back to the back of the line, and I think I ended up making up to about 10th. Maybe. Oh shit, I about forgot what gear I was in. Ah, you're good, man. Gotta do stuff for work. Work's important. I know, I gotta go back to the doctor on the 3rd. Talk about when I return. I don't want to return. I'd like to find a new job. I'm in school right now to try to get out of what I do, but we'll see what happens. Whew. I'd really like to try some oval racing. See, I'm from the birthplace of oval racing, birthplace of NASCAR. But I'm not good at oval racing. I've got family and stuff who are into the racing scene. They go to the Hickory Motor Speedway in Atlanta. They have a Japanese driver. He races in the Xfinity series in NASCAR. We go down and watch him quite a bit. Yep. Got two to go. Woo. We're at cruising, boss. Oh, Yeah, see, I'm not a oval person either. I just know a few things about the NASCAR scene, but I've tried the oval racing on here, and oh, for real. Yeah, mainly where I live at, it's just NASCAR and dirt track racing, oval dirt track. And I'm not big on that, man. I like this road racing stuff right here, the GT3s, GT4s, GTEs, all that stuff. Damn, should have bunkered down the second on that one, not third. It's costing me time. Really doesn't matter at this point, though. I was looking at some of the IndyCar ticket prices back whenever they're having it in Las Vegas. Some of these tickets were like $1,500. I would love to go see all that, but I can't afford $1,500 to go watch a race. Not to mention, you got to fly out there. I'm all the way on the East Coast, so.
All right, man. Wait before I get the line.
I'd never be able to drive there in time. It costs more in gas than it would just to fly. What's your favorite driver for F1? Oh, dude, we're in fourth place now. Heck yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a good one. I know of the few names in the F1 scene. Not a lot, but I do know who you're talking about. Time is it? 11:30, I think. Oh, man. Yes, sir. That was a good one.
There's the flag. It's over. There you go, man.